This is little Ava Hersman, happy and healthy.
Yep.
And then, but after a scare 3 months ago,
I never heard of a hair tourniquet before.
Mom always checks her fingers and toes.
A lot of babies are very fussy, they have fevers, and the parents can't figure out why their baby is inconsolable. That's the norm. With Ava, she was completely fine and completely normal.
But thankfully, the Lake County family was at Hillcrest Hospital for an appointment already when the discovery was made.
When they weigh the baby, of course, you take off all their clothes, down to the diaper. So when we took Ava's socks off, we noticed that her fourth toe was twice as big as the other one.
It was noticeable right away just with the size and just seeing that something's kind of wrapped around there.
It's the same situation shared by a Wichita, Kansas dad earlier in the week. He posted this photo on Facebook and it has gone viral. Thousands of views as a warning for parents. You see, the fear is that the hair tourniquet can cut through the skin and cut off blood flow.
The nurse was very concerned and said, you know, we need to get the doctor in here right away. They worry that you're going to lose a toe.
Thankfully, that did not happen. But because doctors told the Hersmans the hair may have gotten in the sock through the laundry, they pay more attention now.
I check Ava's socks and sleepers at least 5 times a day. At least. I check every night before she goes to bed. It's terrifying. It's by the grace of God and a true miracle that we were already at one of the best, you know, pediatric ERs like in our state.
In Kirtland, Allison Brown, Fox 8 News.